what up people, welcome back to my channel. I don't know why I always say I always start something and then I just ball. Today going to be the baddest of the baddest horse. Like, this is the baddest thing I ever do on this channel for me and for all of and for the whole Trinidad and Tobago. I don't even know how to start to even describe. Okay, let me break it down. Yeah, so it had a girl named Ariel. She's a makeup artist and she basically chose that idea to me and I was like, cool, let's see, let me do something. And the idea is seeing that Game of Thrones is our vibe right now. I get to be a white walker. Like this face. So she gonna be doing makeup on my face. Like all the can see when it's happening because they tell you.
Okay, so we on the way to Ariel now. I just had to make a stop and show one to buy two things. One thing for a ball cap and then something for a horn, like to put on my head. I don't know. I gotta figure it out when I reach there. I gotta pick up Lee and then for my Lee we're gonna buy Ariel and we're gonna get this thing going and hopefully today's a fun day. See the spell. Let's see the spell. Alright. I forgot part of the costume home. I had to drive back home. Then when I almost reached Gwana's, I realized I had to drive back home. So I ended up driving back home, get the costume, go back to Gwana's. I had to buy some stuff for the stuff for my head. I buy it. And now like extremely late. And oh my god. In about half an hour, I'm gonna reach by Ariel.
They ask you how you are and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Yo, so okay, we finally reached. A long drive. Lee here, let's see if she slapped her. She have issues us. She have real issues. Ariel just walked through our gate, so we're gonna follow the gate. Oh, anybody home?
Hi,
I'm
gonna wear any makeup.
That's wow, because I'm gonna wear any makeup.
I know, I'll forget them. Come in.
This is
gonna do it in the kitchen. Don't look at my waist. Don't have to wash my hands. We're gonna do it in the kitchen. Because
this is my chair.
Should I explain to them why?
Yeah, I mean this is gonna be all.
We're getting a real weird scent in my room, and I don't want to live like we in the wild for real now, you know. Like, okay, sit down.
I just have to top out the light here, the flash on my face. She
Preparing everything else.
Yeah.
Don't have like the little ridges in it. So when I paint it and stuff, it will look real good. No, that can stink.
You're so like, you know what you're doing.
Not really. I just literally followed a YouTube tutorial.
don't take she on, right? She knows what she's doing, right? Wow. Lee, you're getting through it?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. We have no ball cap.
What you?
We have no ball cap, right? So I have to make a ball cap.
You're gonna put masking tape on my head?
I have to, yeah. So that liquid can still seep through this.
And I got bond the skin.
And it would never come onto your hair.
Oh god, girl.
We creative.
I let this thing go and I'll go on my face. I'm not gonna smell it. This thing smells and stink.
We have no ball cap. So we're coming up with one using the durag. He got the boom durag, but that's okay.
She tell me.
Durag. I should have been more specific.
I went and buy.
My bad.
Durag.
You don't have any cloth durag. Oh my durag. God, nobody uses that.
If this thing seep through and it stick to my hair, I gotta take a bald head. So yeah, if I never take a bald head, I'll watch out for that video because that should be a good video.
If it happens. It's not gonna happen.
What?
Come on. It's not gonna happen.
Dog, this shit smelling like fish food. Again. Are you getting treated?
I'm slapping.
Note to any human out there who want to do things like this, do not have facial hair. Or just shave it off. Oh.
crazy person.
Yeah, that is your normal look.
You're lucky I can't slap her.
Olivia, about 2.5 hours later. Look at this.
Adrian and his fat face.
Oh my god! This is so cool! Sorry. This is me?
This is you.
Oh my goodness.
I know. Your face is a little fat, but I know.
What? It's so cool! What?
So we're going down in Savannah, we're going to do some crazy shit, and then we might walk in the mall and probably try and get some reactions from humans. But yeah.
Oh, yeah, so Adrian turned into a girl.
Yeah, hey guys! And Lee just went to pick up a friend.
It's so uncomfortable, just sit.
Yo, Nike, what's up?
Yo, so we in the.
Yeah, to the hands, to the hands.
It's with Nike, it's
Yeah, he's exist, yeah.
I am very. I don't know, I'm nervous for some weird reason. We're gonna do some weird shit. So, I'm gonna cut that out just now.
Let's do it.
Yo, so we just went in, what was that, Etihad Havana, meet some police people, Northern Division, marching team. That was very welcoming. We're going towards Prince City Mall, and hopefully we get to go in without them making a big deal. All this food and I don't know what to eat. Everybody's again. You're gonna order a Burger King. You know, I guess your reactions are a lot what I do again. A large fry and a medium fry and a small apple. She didn't even react them.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna buy Starbucks looking like this. Bruh. Yeah.
Hold on. You get her? We just, right now you're on the vlog, I'm vlogging, we just do something real epic. I don't know if you're into Game of Thrones, but yeah, you approve? Really? Really? That's the best thing you could say right now? It took us like
3 hours.
You should join the gym. Try and be happy. You mom ball with that, yes? No dog. Yes, boy.
Frankie.
Ariel, do it.
What?
Oh yeah, you're on the vlog right now. We
say vlogging. Hi. We're Vani number 2.
Where the next Vani is?
Shinko over here.
Oh,
Say
hi to the vlog.
Oh yeah, you're on the vlog.
What?
You're on the vlog.
Oh my god. You're like
Walker? Yes. Yes. Don't turn the light, you see
it? I like it.
I don't think I like this part, though.
No!
What?
Just rip it, just yank. Oh yeah, you cut if you had a cut, but don't yank anything because I will die.
Hold this out here. Oh yeah, stuff feels so good.
Oh,
that's gross.
Your hair's so
nasty. Oh god, that's
my eye. Nothing going on with your foot. This is tape, Adrian.
Yes, but the tape's sticking to hair all over my face. Oh, this hurts so much. Okay, just now, we need 2 minutes. You just need 2 minutes.
Everybody. Stay just like that.
Yo, everything cool?
Yeah.
No, stop. You're disgusting.
He was blonde hair in his beard. Not that bad.
This is so disgusting. I'm not gonna lie.
Dog.
Dog.
Yeah, G. I know, take out everything.
I was inside Trin City Mall, walking through the mall, walking through Savannah, you know, kinda.
Take pictures of people.
Yeah, I went to the food court, I buy Burger King, I buy Starbucks.
I can't wait to see that video.
You on the vlog? But
so when I watch this, I say hi to Samson. Samson, hello. I'm sorry, I'm just calling my little sister, yeah?
Hey, we seen. You should trouble him a little more. You should trouble him a little more.
Not
nah, I'm not seated yet, so shut him out.
Well,
no, yeah, right.
I am
under,
today was a real good day, and we do real crazy shit, and it was beyond what I think I would do ever, but I just hope everybody enjoyed and just want to share. Like, I don't even want to ask, like, if you want to share, like, and subscribe, and you know what the drill is. I really have to, because, like, I'm literally tired. But,